I use Camtasia to burn in closed captioning on my LinkedIn video files, but if you don't have Camtasia and you don't want to download any special software to do it, you can use YouTube to create a closed captioning file that you can upload to LinkedIn as an SRT file. Let me show you how to do that.
I uploaded a short 34-second video to YouTube. This is a short clip of my friend Scott talking at Bar Camp Grand Rapids. How did I get the closed captioning? We can see that YouTube automatically adds subtitles to the video. It says automatic, and it does it a few seconds automatically after I post a video. So let's go in and check it.
Mm-hmm.
And it's pretty good, but I know what Scott was talking about, and I can see that Google didn't translate him exactly right a few times. So I can go into this automatically generated closed captioning file and clean it up a little. I'll click edit and then go in and type in all of my corrections. And when I'm done, I'll click save. And now we see we have two different versions of closed captioning. We have the automatic one that Google generated, and we have the one that I just edited the correct version. I'll click on my corrected one, and now I'll click on actions and download the file as an SRT file. You can see that it downloads very quickly. It's a small file. Now, let's say I want to post this video on LinkedIn. I'll go to LinkedIn. And you can see I've typed in some comments already. And now I will hit the video icon. LinkedIn will work on putting up my video for a few seconds. I can click the pencil icon to the right, the top right of the video. And from here, I can upload the video caption file, that .srt file. So I'll select the file that I just downloaded. It's in my download file. It's captions SRT. There it is. I'll open it. Click save and post it. And a few minutes later, LinkedIn will put that video in my feed. And if you press play, you'll see the closed captioning file and it syncs up to what Scott is saying. And that is how you use YouTube to upload your closed captioning SRT file to your LinkedIn videos.